textbook on page 55. Okay, did everyone open your textbook already?
Yes.
Okay, good job. So, what can you see on the page 55?
Vegetable.
Vegetable. What else?
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
People.
So, okay, actually, this page is about song lyrics. So, we are going to sing today. Are you guys excited?
Yes.
Okay, but first, I want you to read the song out loud. Okay? In the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
I'm hungry.
Going to proceed with the next activity, which is Oh, you like me, okay. You send out, give me the sentence.
Cake is sweet.
Cake is sweet. Is your answer correct?
Yes.
Yes, correct. Cake is sweet. So what kind of sentence is that?
Simple.
Good afternoon.
Hello. What do you want, honey?
Could I have chicken, please? Chicken with chips.
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
Yes. A cola, please.
And you?
Salmon, please. No chips. Can I have salmon with pasta?
Salmon? No chips? Are you okay?
Yes. I'm in the school swimming team. I must eat healthy food.
Oh, I see.
And a drink?
Yes. Water, please. That was great. Do you want a dessert?
Yes, please. Can I have chocolate cake?
Chocolate cake? Okay. I want ice cream. A small ice cream. Where's the waiter?
Okay. happy. Okay, is that it on time? Okay, and then you need to tell me what to choose. Okay, so is that it will describe the food that she chose, okay, to your friends and everyone in the class, if you guess what food is that?
First, it is triangle. It has pepperoni. Some sauce on it and meat or chicken.
Okay. Okay, so the first description is it is triangle. Okay, second,
has pepperoni.
Okay, it has pepperoni on it. A sauce has sauce. Number four,
beef or chicken.
Okay, so what do you think? Food that exactly chose from the flashcard?
Pizza.
Pizza, is it correct?
Yes.
Okay, so next, can Tasha come in front?
Yeah.
And what did you want from the flashcard?
Yeah.
Okay, come in front. Okay, so Tasha is start now.
So, it is a fast food. It has bread, meat, and vegetable.
Okay, so tell everyone, say back what the description that Tasha has said to you guys just now.
It is fast food.
Fast food.
Have meat. Bread. And vegetable.
So what do you guys think it is?
Hamburger.
Good job. Thank you, Zaki and Tasha.
Next, I want Izaki to come in front and draw your favorite food.
thinking. Tasha, can you see the food?
Yeah.
Okay, so what is that?
Sandwich.
Sandwich. Is it correct?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, Zaki, so I need you to write a sentence using the word sandwich. Okay, so now look at your friends. So and tell your friends the sentence that you just made.
Your sandwich is healthy.
Okay, the sandwich is healthy. Can you tell me why sandwich is healthy?
Because it has vegetables.
Oh, yes, correct. Good. Okay, Natasha, do you think a sandwich is healthy?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so what type of sentence that Izaki just made?
Simple sentence.
Simple sentence. Okay, thank you everyone for your cooperation. Izaki, you mix it now. Okay, next task that I'm going to give to you is I'm going to give you a piece of paper and you need to write a simple short paragraph. Okay? Based on what you just draw on the board. For example, Tasha, you chose chocolate, right?
Yeah.
So you need to make a simple short paragraph about chocolate, and exactly you are going to make a simple short paragraph about sandwiches. Okay, you may start now. I'm going to give you 5 minutes. Just do a simple one.
Paper.
We learned about simple sentences.